Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 17 here on No Creek Farm 17. Your host, well, maybe not the most, aka Mr. Blue, Tommy Miller. Yes, I messed up on that, folks. Folks, we are, first, let me get this up. So, y'all can see the map. We're over here in this big, big field. Well, kind of big field. Second biggest field. And, you got it. We're still mowing. I got, this to do. Well, let me pull this other map up so y'all can see it real quick. Sorry about all the maps and stuff. I'm trying to get them out of the way. Let's see. There, go down to grass. I'm gonna go back up to growth. You can see all that in purple is what I got mowed so far. And when I leave this field here, I'm probably just gonna go ahead and go around here and get this up here. Most of this right in here is trees, so. But this area and right along in here is some grass fields. And these are ditches and trees up in here, so I can't get them. But anyway, I really don't know what all I've done between this episode and last episode. But as you can see, I got two balers now and the big M, or the chrome big M. Anyway, let me get back down to earth here.
Wow!
Broke my legs. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Got our double trailer going here. Got some bales that rolled away from us. I got Chad, Jason, and Jennifer. Jason's on Lisa. Chad's on the baler. And I'm on this here. You know what? I think I need to. Right here, I need to turn this down, especially vehicle volume. Go ahead and save that a little bit better. All right, let's get going. Show y'all how I got this. I got the Massey and the baler following me, and the chrome big M is following. Following Chad, and I got the truck following Jason, and Jennifer's in the truck. They're all following somebody. And it's been working out. Going pretty good. As long as I keep going left, it's working out good. I don't know. I raised my mower up right here. But, yeah, I've been doing this, and doing this, and like, you know, it's getting nerve-wracking. Alright, let's run back here real quick and watch. I can't get too far to hit it. But it's working. Definitely work. I'm gonna have to go back later. I've done something to try to make the pickup area right here wider. Not really make it a little wider, but But I tried to go in and the invisible part that makes it wider. Getting all probably cutting out wrong, but here I let the big M do the crossings because the bailer's so close. He won't leave them. And that seemed to work pretty good that way. But yeah, I just do this and it's going to be working out pretty good. Now, I didn't start it this way. No, I didn't start it this way at all, folks. I had this tractor going and the chrome following me when I was working this tractor and the one behind me. That got nerve-wracking. Uh-oh. This is what I got to watch for. Unrealistic that you see this bail here. It's not going to be picked up by the truck. Yeah, if it rolls down through here, it's hard getting it out of this. And every once in a while I do check just to make sure none's in there. But anyway, I had it, the chrome following me. Like it right there. And sometimes I have to break it because the way the chrome does, I make sure we get every bit. So I'm the PPS solution. And World War III Gaming asked me if the field goes into the pond. It was on a different video. I think he was actually talking about this. This field here does go into the pond. Obviously. But yeah. But it stops right here. Which you can drive quickly through these. They will not kill your vehicle or things. Just, it has no collision of water, which is good. I just have to remember to scoot over every time I come through for a fall in the water. Anymore. That's the only thing about it, I have to keep on going back looking. I usually tend to do that. I know it's unrealistic, but I'm sorry, folks. Sorry. But kids, please don't do what I say. Your parents made it. And adults, that's what she said, right? Or that what he said? I don't know, but somebody said it. Oh, now you can shut my front doors off so I'm gonna get some grass right there. Like I said, I usually try to get over like this. That way the chrome can get this, but the baler's closer. But I can't get too far ahead because run away! Run away, fail! How many people is going to roast me for doing this? But how many people wish they could do this in real life? And folks, I do have a surprise for this video. If I don't get to show it. It's not realistic, that's why I'm going along with these bales. Carrying around stuff and unrealistic meat is, well, the surprise I got to show you is not realistic, folks. Not in a long run. get it. Oh, he missed.
Hang on, second focus. Okay.
My phone vibrated, just making sure what the fire text, medical, or my mom calling. Plus it gives me a chance to get the big M up here. But folks, I don't know how many gamers out there watches me, but we got a situation. Across there, all those trees. That's part of the area of the grass on the town. And that's what I'm watching for right there. See that bell that we have got. If it didn't stop there, it would have been out in the ditch over there. Like we're almost through with this side. But yeah, this is all I've been doing on Hunter. Over. My mower's off. They're on the front. I'm gonna let the big M kind of do this. While he's getting caught up, I'm gonna go out here and pretend I'm Superman again and get this bale before it rolls away. And why do I put them on the back instead of putting them on the front? Well, I'm letting the front ones for the machinery to do. Oh, there's another runaway. Can I catch train in time? There we go. Let me get this runaway. I wish I had one more person that could come play with me and they can actually get the tractor and go around. Oh, runaway. Glad I caught that. But I'm putting them on the back just simply to kind of even out the trailers. Because the front trailer is close to the motor. But I know y'all probably get tired of that, folks, but that's all it is to do right now. That's all it is to do. Everything is planted. But all our crops are planted. We're just waiting on to grow. See now, this GPS I can lock on. Let's match it up. Oh, our truck, I ain't gonna look. Jennifer, you drive that thing, don't you, girl? Get across this hill here, make sure that none roll back down. Okay, we are good to go. Take this one. As you can see, I'm in the hole. But I'm not really in the hole, folks. I'm talking about money-wise. $38,000 minus. I do have some bales right back. And when I sell them, it's going to be a pretty good income. Put it this way, it's about 192 bales here, if I've done my math right. Okay. Think I'm on. Stop by this ridge. I'm glad this ridge is here, folks. And you can see the height difference of the grass there too, folks. I could have let this grow a little bit more, but make sure ain't no bales rolled around. But you can see right here the height difference of the grass also. That's why it's not really making that much, but at the same time, it's pretty good. Oh. Okay. Make sure I can see. Alright, I think, we're good to go until we get to that bale right there. I guess this used to be like a pasture or something for cows. The only thing I can think of. Not with people in there. Alright, I'm gonna check since they're far back. Just laid one. He just laid a bale! Is there a back or front trailer there? Is just about full. Go around, make sure I don't see none offhand. Yeah, right, see, we got I think there's. Well, I had it figured up. I think it's 32 or 34. I had it wrote down, but I just didn't know how to do it. That's only a holdup, is making sure I get all the bales. The ones rose down there, I don't know what I did. Stop that hill there. But the ones on this side and back there that rose back down that way, I have to make sure I get them right away. You know. Go down here and make a wide turn. Come on, DM. That's the only thing about it is having to wait for a minute. But I found out, you know, I was using the big M there for a little bit. And, oh, we got a runaway. Come here, Bill. And I do have the muscle mod on. Uh-oh. What happened to her truck? Wait a minute here. Where's her truck? Oh. And one thing about having the muscle mod, you can do that. Some of them will be on the back. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up the rest of these bales. I can see that grass right there. I probably ain't gonna worry about that right yet. Later. But I do want to go right here. I kind of like this truck. It's not a Kentucky truck, but it sure does put a difference on these bales. I kind of like that sound too. But folks, I was hoping I'd get these full, so I was hoping so I'd go and show y'all that surprise. But don't worry, if it's full or not, I'm going to show you the surprise. The surprise is a Kentucky right here. That's why I didn't make it the thumbnail, which I probably should. But I probably will change it after the video's up. Maybe, I don't know. Get this way so I can get back higher. And look like Jamie's driving the truck. But we got a full trailer for sure. Let's get rolling. We wish the GPS would stay locked. And that's going to throw that guy's truck. Nice. Gotta grab it, folks, get this rolling. And I should put the truck in between the two majors. Kind of hard to do. That'll be alright. And I'll come back and get that on the way out. We're almost done here, so I'll move on to the next one. Like I said, I was hoping I'd get down the field before time was out, but I guess I'm going to go to the shop. Surprisingly, I didn't see it. Chad, Jason, and Dave. I think I can take that. We'll find out about it. I'm gonna go down here too. Slowpoke. Truck hung up again. Oh my. Did I not have to go over? Oh, hang on, hang on. Oh, he got it before I could. You get that on the front, I'll put this one on the back. Good team. That's part of farming, you know, something can go wrong. Uh-oh. See, if I didn't see this, grab it. If I didn't see that, that would have been a bail uncounted. What's wrong with that? Adds a little bit to it, but it tends to work in the long run, folks. You got to have patience doing this. To me, Farming Simulator is like a laid-back game to me, folks. I can start playing, I can play for hours, and even when they're doing that, I can still play. It's like it relieves all the stress Hopefully the Baylor's will get that. Oh, they've got hung on the hill. Yes, he got it good. I'll get it before it runs away. Now one thing about, well, the soulless bells don't disappear, but if y'all using grass bells, you leave them out on the field too long, they will disappear eventually. But as long as you put them on this truck here, it won't recognize the grass bells, and they won't disappear. Okay, we got one right there, but it's safe. We'll get it on the next round. What I'm going to do here is make sure it gets all the bells. Got one more coming out here. Okay. I have a feeling this is going to be a cluster. Really? Wow. Yeah, I do have a 2.5. Oh, let's see. I need a 2.46 there. Eleven more bales on that turtle will go with it. But folks, I am over 30 minutes. I know y'all don't like even being this long, but I'm sorry for being that bad. Anyway, it looks like we're going to wrap it up anyway. So I'm going to finish the rest of this off screen as soon as I get over this hill. There is any, nope. And we got all them down through there. Yep, so that's a blessing. We almost got a full day. Nine bells. Well, eight bells, because there's nine down there. We're going to tab through. This is close enough here. It's on the other side of this barn here. And, folks, this is just for fun only, okay? This mod is not going to stay on this map. This through this season, or this first harvest of bales. But check it out. Check it out, folks. Check it out. It's a new mod. It's the auto-load bale trailer with the self-prepared baler that you get on Mod Hub. It's one of those trailers. Somebody extended it. It used to be this center part, but they added wings to it, and this thing holds 600 bales. That's right, folks. 600 bales. I can't put 600 bales on here. I think I got 192 to 200 bales on it so far. It's, let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8. It's 8 rows wide or long and 6 bales wide. So y'all do that. I think that's 48 bales right there. And then times it by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We know it goes 5 tall. Okay. 48 times 5. I don't know what that is off the top of my head. But the video that I saw with this through, it goes way on up here. Way on up here, folks. It's easily pulled as long as like this, but if you unload center and lock the straps down, it does have locking straps to it. It's just like a trailer we're pulling out in the field with the balers. But, yeah, it's just different kind, and it's auto-load. And, but you can see why I can't put 600 bales on. Let me pull up here. See, I got a power line there. See that power line right there? Coming off that pole? I can't go no taller than that. If I go any taller, I won't be able to drive this down the road. And I done the math. I can go from here to the sail point. No problem. But I can't get out in this pasture. I can go on down the road there and go out to the far end down there. But I don't think I can get all the way around. I have to try that way. But from here that way back to the cell point, I can go. But as you can see right here, I have a power line. That's the only reason why I can't load this thing all the way up. And that's why you don't see me with a bunch of money. It's because I've been putting all the bales on here. Now, as long as I got them on this trailer, they will not disappear, folks. They're just like the others. It's just like them being inside here. But you can see my silage bales are full here. And I got all of these. And this is going to be a payday. Ooh, I'll get up in there. It's going to be a payday and a half, folks. So, hopefully the next episode you'll see will be us taking this to town. So, I'm going to get off here and do a whole lot more mowing. But anyway, folks. Y'all have a wonderful day. Oh, look at that sunset right there. That's your favorite. Maybe that's going to be a screenshot for this video. Let me get about right there. Yeah, that looks good right there. All right, folks. Thanks for coming out. I love each and every one of y'all. Thank you so much for your love and support. Until next time, folks, y'all have a great day, a blessed day, and I will see y'all later.